cleanup today?
A cleanup of Little Hunting Creek, which is one of the most polluted watersheds of the Potomac River in the DC area.
If we didn't clean it up, it'll go to the Potomac, and the Potomac it went to the Chesapeake Bay.
Really, really bad for the wildlife. It's really bad for water quality in the area. The Potomac is one of the places that the whole DC area draws water quality from.
So then we gotta clean it up.
Are you ready?
And slowly but surely, with every subsequent cleanup, we see a little less litter than we saw before. They absolutely love the cleanups. They turn it into little competitions and games. Who can pick up the most trash? Who can get the most bags of trash?
So I think it's actually 17 people have won presidential awards here. And there's not another room of kids probably in the country that can say that.
Do good!
These cleanups have had a huge impact on the community.
We live here and we want to be safe.
And now we've started to engage the surrounding communities and other community partners, and we've seen a huge difference.
We're separated on different teams.
Do good!
We collected 27 bags, but total as a group, we collected 70 bags.
Today was fantastic. There were, you know, 50, 60 volunteers, and just looking around, I mean, it's beautiful. I hope that going forward, it can stay like this.
Do good!
I think it's so beautiful that all the young people were out enjoying themselves.
Do good!
I think other young people can learn how to be a leader in their community, learn the importance of giving back and caring about the environment.
Together, there's no issue we can't solve.
No issue we can't solve.
So I think that this is a great lesson, not just for the young people, but also for them to share with their parents and share the importance about volunteering.
Together!